It's Nick, and I'm back for another dad joke of the day. And once again, I went and I asked my dad, I said, "Dad, I need another dad joke." And you know what he told me today? He asked me, he said, "How does a penguin build its house?" "It glues it together." Have a good day, Heritage.
Hey, I'm Mr. Bauer.
And I'm Blake Pearson.
And this is your weather.
And for weather, we have a high of 45 and a low of 47.
Yep, and it's going to be showers, so make sure you bundle up and hope everybody has a great weekend. All right?
Bye, Heritage.
Bye, Heritage.
All right, Heritage. It's Brandon and Juliana back again, and we are introducing Stuber and Ben with the another announcement. And they're going to be talking about Christmas movie brackets, and we're going to be reviewing a Christmas movie. So we'll see who wins, and we'll review that movie, and take it away, guys.
All right. What's up, Heritage? We will be doing a poll on Instagram, and you guys will get to vote who your favorite or what your favorite Christmas movie is. So we have a variety of different Christmas movies, to be specific, 8. And at the end of the next week, during the announcements, we'll be releasing who the winner is. So here are the movies.
So first, we have Elf. Versus Home Alone. And then the next is Grinch, the cartoon.
You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nos.
Versus Rudolph.
Aren't you going to laugh at my nose, too?
I think it's a handsome nose. Much better than that silly false one you were wearing.
It's terrible. It's different from everybody else's.
But that's what makes it so grand.
Then we have A Christmas Story.
Fragile. It must be Italian.
Well, I think that says fragile, honey.
Oh, yeah.
Versus Christmas Vacation.
What's he doing, Barb?
I haven't the foggiest.
And then final is Charlie Brown.
I think there must be something wrong with me, Linus. Christmas is coming, but I'm not happy. I don't feel the way I'm supposed to feel.
Versus Polar Express.
Yeah, you. Do you know what kind of train this is?
Alrighty. We're looking forward to reviewing a Christmas movie and seeing who you guys pick as the winner. I have a couple of guesses. Let's go for the Christmas Story, boys.
Let's go Rudolph.
I don't know who's gonna win. Well, let's hope A Christmas Story, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm interested. I'm very interested. All right, Heritage, hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Bye, guys.